Hello students, good morning to you all. How are you all? Fine. Okay, so students, today we are going to study subject grammar of class 4. Okay, yes. So in the previous lecture, we have completed up till chapter 14, right? Now we are moving further with the new chapter, that is chapter 15, phrasal verbs. Now what is phrasal verbs? Wo dekhenge, see on the page 73. Phrasal verbs consist of a verb and an adverb or a preposition. Phrasal verb means kya hota hai ki verbs or adverbs ya fir prepositions jo hum add karte hain, that is known as phrasal verbs. Phrasal verbs usually mean something quite different from the verb they are formed of. For example, hold up means a robbery and not holding something up. Now here phrasal verb means the word which is given to you, the meaning of the verb will be different actually of the meaning, right? जो भी meaning तुमको दिया है उससे actually में जो meaning होगा उससे थोड़ा भी different होगा, right? Now here you can see we switched on the torch to see more clearly. See from here exercise, fill the correct word from the bracket to form a phrasal verb. देखो the coach told them to put dash their helmets. यहाँ पे इस तरह से तुमको दिया है. The coach, what is given? The coach told them to put dash their helmets. Right? It is given like this. See, the coach told them to put dash their helmets. Option diya hai up, in, ya fir on. तो क्या लिखेंगे? The coach told them to put on their helmets, right? Next एक और second number है. We will tidy dash the room before we leave. Now here, what is given? We will tidy the room before we leave. तो तुमको option क्या दिया है? देखो in, up या फिर off. So we will tidy up the room before we leave. Now next see third number. देखो the child has fallen dash and hurt herself. Option दिया है on, down, in. So यहाँ पे लिखेंगे the child has fallen dash and hurt herself. What is given? The child has fallen dash and hurt herself. Option tumko diya hai on, down, in. So what you will write? The child has fallen down and hurt herself. Clear? Four number, will the driver pick dash the children on time? What is given? Will the driver pick the children on time? So what will be here? Will the driver pick dash the children on time? So what is given? Off, over, ya fir up. So what you will write? Will the driver pick up the children on time? Pick up, likhenge yahan pe up. Next ek over five number. The matron turned dash the light at 8 o'clock. It is given in, off, down. So you will write here five number. Dekho the matron on dash light at 8 o'clock, right? The matron turned dash the light at 8 o'clock. So what you will write? Option dekho in, off, ya fir down. So turn off the light at 8 o'clock. Okay, five number, sorry, six number. Dhanush asked me to turn dash the volume as he could not hear. Six number देखो Dhanush. Asked me to turn dash the volume. What is given? Volume as he could not hear. Right? Dhanush asked me to turn up. Right? Turn up the volume as he could not hear. Next, देखो, I wrote dash all the addresses in my notebook. Seven number, I wrote all the, I wrote dash all the addresses in my notebook, right? ऑप्शन देखो क्या क्या है तुम लोगों को इन डाउन अंडर सो व्हाट यू विल राइट आई नोट डाउन ऑल द एड्रेसेस इन माय नोटबुक सो व्हाट यू विल राइट हियर आई नोट डाउन राइट नेक्स्ट देखो एट नंबर ऑल द डॉग्स क्वी डैश व्हेन दे हियर द विसल्स ऑन ऑफ या फिर अप सो क्या है ऑल द डॉग्स क्वी अप व्हेन दे हियर द विसल Next day, the nanny looks the dash dash the baby after up over. So what you will write here? The nanny looks after the baby, right? Last number, the tenant handed dash the keys of the house. So the tenant handed over the keys of the house. Okay, students. So here we have completed chapter 15. Next lecture we will meet in a new exercise, right? Till that, bye bye. Thank you.